Pregnancy is not a disease, yet it kills a woman every minute.
Many women lose their lives unnecessarily. You are roughly 100 times more likely to die giving birth in some parts of Africa than in the UK.
And mothers are losing their children too.
Childhood should be a time of new beginnings, yet some 9 million children under 5 die each year.
Almost half in their first month.
It doesn't need to be like this. The world's women and children deserve better.
They have the right to life and health.
What does Amnesty believe in?
We believe in protecting individuals wherever justice, fairness, freedom and truth are denied.
So where is the justice when the poorest and least educated die in their millions?
Where is the fairness in countries where you are more likely to die in childbirth than go to school?
Where is the freedom when a woman has no chance of reaching or paying for a health professional?
Here is the simple truth.
Each year, over 500,000 women will die in pregnancy and childbirth.
Deaths that can be prevented. This is a human rights emergency.
Now there is hope. Our governments have promised to intervene.
They have set goals to reduce child mortality, improve maternal health, and combat disease.
The world is ready to come together to ensure that every pregnancy is wanted, every birth is safe, and every child is healthy.
So let's keep up the pressure. Let's inspire our leaders to lead.
Let's act to offer information and family planning.
To provide health workers, nurses, and doctors.
To ensure the rights of women and girls to education, information, and free healthcare.
To deliver what we have promised.
And to encourage other countries to do the same.
Amnesty International is proud to support the Manifesto for Motherhood,
which sets out to increase political and financial support for maternal, newborn and child health and survival.
Information about family planning, access to sexual and reproductive healthcare, and the freedom to live without violence can end deaths in pregnancy.
These are our human rights.
By supporting the Manifesto, we can do what's right and deliver our commitments.
Let's stand up with the world's women and urge our governments to keep our promises.